also the 50th anniversary of Comic Fandom. We've got a special guest out here from Detroit.
I'm Dennis Barker. I'm the promoter of the Detroit Fanfare, the show that's resurrected the old original Detroit Triple Fanfare. We're putting the roots of comic books back into the conventions. We've got over 250 comic artists and creators. You know, lots of cohesive things for the artists and talent to get together with after the show's over. And word of mouth from our first year was we were a big success, and we're going to keep going forward. You know, we've got a lot of big shoes to fill with Sheldorf and the original founders of the Triple Fanfare, so we're definitely trying to fill those shoes the best we can.
And I will have a link to the Triple Fanfare's website on this video. Thank you again.
Thank you. Definitely a pleasure.